Thank you. Seen you around, and I don't like your face. You trying to get by without paying respect to me, the almighty Fortius? You want to die, don't you? I screwed up and let another human escape a while ago, but now I have a habit of butchering anyone who disrespects me. I cut him up with these fins. Time to die!
Thank you. Thank you. It is reassuring to see you did nothing to embarrass my little master. For instance, dying. My little master has pitied you. The least you could do is survive such a trivial thing as this. Come to think of it, this is your first time seeing the new Tokyo, is it not? Allow me to tell you one thing. If you don't mind, look above you. As you can see, Tokyo has now become a spherical world. Now, do you see something shining in the center up there? That is Kagutsuchi. That is what created this vortex world. And that is also what provides power to its inhabitants. My little master, are we leaving already? Pardon me, but we must be going. Please keep up your efforts. To create or destroy this world, the choice lies with you.
So this is the Vortex World. I suppose it resembles the capital vaguely enough. Well, old man, you sure put us on one heck of a case. All right, Raito, what's the plan? We confront the demi-fiend here and now? You're right. Perhaps we should watch and wait. See how the plot unfolds. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. How should I act at a time like this? Should I be happy? Like, I'm glad we're both okay? It's you, right? I can tell. Don't worry. Not much phases me anymore. I realized something. Whether I scream or cry, it won't wake me up from this nightmare. I'm just tired of dealing with it. What happened to us? To the world we used to know? The Conception? You mean Tokyo was destroyed? What was written in that magazine actually happened? Oh my God, I think I'm gonna be sick. You saw the way it was out there, right? Couldn't even tell where my house used to be. All this time, I thought I was the only one on Earth left alive. But seeing you changes everything. Maybe there's still hope. There have to be other survivors, don't you think? Our teacher, our friend, what if they... I want to go find them. Giving up on them means giving into despair. Yeah. There's no way they're gone. Fate can't be that cruel, can it? If it is.
Thank you. Welcome to the Fountain of Life. Your name has reached my humble ears. I will assist you to the best of my ability.
Thank you.